fight on our hands. Ronda Rousey accepting Baszler's challenge. And SummerSlam continues to take shape.
Please welcome the Judgment Day's Finn Balor!
7 years of bitterness. Finn Balor hopes to make the SummerSlam match with Seth freaking Rollins official, where he'll hope for payback 1 week from Saturday. The eclectic and flamboyant Seth freaking Rollins will never shy away and sees the World Heavyweight Championship as an opportunity for all. But first, there's business to be taken care of. The contract signing is next, right here on Monday Night Raw.